So this is what I've got so far. This knobby turns up and down the brightness of the LEDs. This one affects system volume. Got the graphical dash there. Game here. And as you can see, the LEDs. There we go. The LEDs adjust with the car. Not that I'm gonna be able to turn. Oh, oof, there was a bump off the wall. Or if I go back to pit lane. Oop. Wrong button. Down that one. So start car starts up. The little we're in pit lane warning pops up. And crash.